need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scum.
Alright, here we go. On our way to save Lev and... what's her name? Oh my gosh, I forgot her name already. Oh no. Yara, sorry. Lev and Yara. And I'm not sure how long this game is. I read it was around 24 hours, 25 hours. But, I mean, I'm not really exploring or anything like that, like usual players do. Just because we're doing this whole series and whatnot. Oh, new trophy. I didn't want the episode to be long and me exploring. So we may or may not finishing it soon, because I'm pretty sure after this part, we should be getting back to Owen and Mel, and that's when, like, Ellie should have found them and already had killed them. Maybe? So we shall see.
Are you sure you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
That child is an abomination.
What about their mother?
I heard she was abstaining from food and water as a penance.
Poor woman.
She raised them.
She's taught them well. Some children are born cursed.
If he stays still, I can probably kill him. God damn it. Ow. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Where are they? Oh, what the fuck? Ah, don't hurt me. Ow! Let me heal! I fucked up. See, is that it? Yeah, all right, not too bad, not too shabby. Eh, all right, my fault, never again. Which way do we come from? Garage. I assume they already cleared this out since we were already here. I could have sworn I looted these, no? Huh. Oh, no, that's not what I meant to do. Sorry. Alright. Ooh, snack. Need that for health.
I hope they're still there.
Oh.
Shit. kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing?
She didn't die, right? Bring her to the aquarium. I knew it.
Owen! Owen! Hey, Owen, wake up!
I'm here. Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have. Put the bow down, it's okay. Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Abby, who are these kids?
They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
Stay out.
This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever
you need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and... you people. Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? She just showed up.
Okay.
she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
We'll be back, Owen. Don't you worry. I got my boy Lev, or my girl Lev, or I have not yet confirmed.
Your friends are wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. What's his name? The man?
Owen.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? We're just there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water. You can get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Come on, Abby. Give Lev a little trust, all right?
Well, there it is.
Where is it?
That's the building we need to get to.
What?
Okay, I see it.
Bro, Lev.
What happens if we can't get the stuff in 10 minutes?
You're killing me, man.
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
Try, Lev. I'm a pro. I know what I'm doing. All we gotta do.
Oh, shit.
Oh, snap. Alright, it's not gonna work. We're here.
Sometimes it doesn't start.
I know how to jump.
This way? All right. Made across.
So we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
What are Seraphites?
Okay, if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
All hunting us.
Lev has a point. Anything that I need, please. Ammo, anything. Alright, I'll take. Whatever that is. Go through here.
Watch the glass.
Jesus. Ammo. Let's go, Lev. I ain't gonna jump that.
Ooh. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god. Lev almost died.
I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building.
Question is, where do we go from here? Ah, foolish of me for even asking.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
Yeah, everybody got a PS3.
How long have you two been on the run for? Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
Ooh, a safe. Look. See what that note said. Nothing. Nothing. Alright. Is there anything here that screams safe code? Guess not. All right, let's get out of here. Yeah. Which way? This way? Nope. Oh, it's a camp. Bottle. All right.
Shit. Demons.
Say demons. All right. There's a big guy too. There's five. A door? There's something that we can do that won't, you know, let them know that we're coming. I'd really like that. It's a great idea, right? Oh shit! Can you craft more? Ooh. All right. Pipe bombs come in handy, huh?
You okay?
Yes.
Need more materials so I can craft more pipe bombs.
How many seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
It's alright, Lev, we're in the same team now, yeah? Oh shit, hold on. Go team. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Don't mind if I do. And all the ammo I can get. Here.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
Yeah, leave our boy Lev alone, alright, Abby? He knows what he's doing. And Abby also confirmed with us that Lev is a boy. Ooh. A workbench? Currently don't need a workbench, but this guy's not a scar, no? This guy's a wolf.
God damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
All right, Lev, take the lead, eh? Or I'm gonna take the lead. Wait, can I pick that up?
Supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building.
Perfect. I don't know if I'm gonna go down there or we go this way. I think this way. Alright. Any loot? Anything I can use. What the fuck?
You know I can't do that, right?
But you can do this.
Oh,
dude, Lev just... Lev is Spider-Man. That's who he is.
Good for your cousin.
Yeah, I'm not your cousin, Lev.
Okay. Here we are.
Follow me.
Damn, these bridges.
How much higher are we going?
You're not gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
Uh-huh. So many things here. Lev, where you at? Oh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we. Since they're trying to kill you.
You got a point. No way they built all this. You guys are insane. Where'd you even find the time to cut wood? Oh, fuck. Fuck is Lily? Yeah, screw your friend named Angel. I got a friend named Angel too. Oh, fuck! Ah! Bro. Jesus Christ, these guys are relentless. They show no mercy at all. God damn.
You okay?
Wasn't wrong about small groups though. Thank God. Jesus.
Let me help.
I got it.
All right.
Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
So you're not a boy. But I'm not even gonna ask about it. Abby doesn't want to ask about it. I don't want to ask about it. So it's all good, Lev. It's all good.
Well, Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
All right, come on, Lev. Oh, already saw that. Let's get out of here, huh? We got things we gotta do. Another workbench. Ladder. I'll go first. Don't you worry.
I'll go first this time.
Oh, geez, this is really high.
Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never said before. My condolences to your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. You should be proud. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child. That is a great honor. Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet.
Where's the other guy at? Oh, one up there. Another one there. Just looting while there's Scars around or Seraphites. Oh, what the fuck? Ow. Ow.
Thank you.
Sorry if you hear me breathing. I'm just trying not to die again.
All right. Over there.
There's one over there. One down here.
What?
Ow. Where?
Just ahead.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
I've never had a Seraphite cuss before.
It's my first time. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Don't look down, Abby. Don't look down.
Can I give you some advice? Think about the good parts, too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming.
Adrenaline?
Only when weak. May I carry my horse?
It's not bad. It's not bad, Lev.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially soldiers.
That's convenient.
Really, there's no... You guys don't have any material for me to loot. Oh, what's that? Ah! Need bullets, man.
It's windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
What?
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow. I don't know if I can do this.
Dude, this thing looks like...
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Bro, I'm gonna look down anyways. Abby, you're making my feet sweat.
How are you feeling?
You gotta relax.
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
That looks like the devil. Whatever they got going on right here.
I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why?
Because there's more.
Why? You'll see.
Holy shit,
Lev. It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me. Shit.
Oh, brother. Hold on. We got it. We got it. We got it. You guys couldn't make that much wider?
How are you not terrified of this? And don't quote the prophet to me. Heights never scared me. It does. The ocean. Dogs. Holy fuck.
We're good. Where'd the fog go? Come on! Yes, you can! Yes, you can! Holy shit, this thing is. Woo! My hands are sweating. I don't know why. It's a video game, too, but my hands are sweating. Pool there.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Freaking Lev, man. Love just staring at us.
Okay.
Falling from that high, huh?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. This is a nice gym.
Oh. Go ahead.
Shoot. Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
And I don't have the safe. She was just circling. I don't have the safe code, man. Juice bar. No healthy snack.
Our way down.
If we get to the street,
just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
She straight looked at it.
How this works.
Huh.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Take that as a yes. Ooh. Give me that, please.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here.
No way.
All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
We better start praying I make it.
Man.
Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
Let me buy myself.
Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay?
Gas mask, huh? I do not like this at all. You are definitely out of your mind. Oh, there it is. Something's gonna happen though. Ah.
Kill yourself. Don't ruin the mask. Dick.
I don't like this room. Here, hold on. Let me reload because I know some shit's gonna go down.
Good. All right, back to Lev.
Yeah, I don't know if it'll be that easy, bro.
Oh, fuck.
Maybe, actually. Hold on. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Get off me, motherfucker.
Taking too long.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
I am so freaking glad I just ran through that. Hopefully they despawned.
Did you see a way down?
No.
I saw a whole other bunch of shit, though. rope, huh?
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
How convenient. There was just ammo right there. Perfect. A way down.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Wait. Is Lev not heading down? Oh, there he is. You know, I don't know if...
Follow me. May the current be calm.
Ooh. Come on. Jesus Christ. Don't fuck with me, man.
Holy shit. That thing was pretty much at the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it.
Alright. All right. I hear you, bro.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
I swear to you, if this person fucking comes out, which it probably will, yeah, I lose my shit. Alright. Is it this way? Can I craft more? Wait, what the f- Ooh, a flamethrower.
Yeah, it is.
Did she say dragon weapon? I know, take it,
Let's
but.
Get out of here.
Good freaking idea, dude. Oh, that's a big boy here, huh? Bad, not too shabby, eh?
You okay back there?
Let's get this. Might need it. Alright. Okay. I'm assuming we didn't really need to go that way. Oh. There's a bed there I can just jump to, but...
Okay, progress.
Almost.
Are you doing all right?
Yeah.
We're almost out.
Being honest, not my best day.
Damn, son. How far down are we going? Of course. Huh. Tape? Enough to craft a shiv? Ah. It is. Here we go.
Holy shit. There are too many demons. Just keep looking for a way out of here.
Probably do is kill this guy. Oh my god. Let's get out of here.
On me, hurry.
Where? Elevator? No. You can open it. Let's try opening it. You hit a wall. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Move. Ah! Oh, thank God. Let's get the fuck out of here, yeah? After that, God.
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
Ooh.
The hospital. It's right there. We sure did.
All right, let's get to the hospital, please. I'm over this. Firearms, craft. Oh. Oh, wait, we have hella pills. Hold on. Is that Wolf?
This is as far as you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, hopefully they're cool with me. I'm friendly, by the way. We are friendly.
I'm a wolf. Don't shoot. It's me. It's Abby.
Abby? It's Abby, shit. She alone? Open the gate.
Come on, you talk to me.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
He shot Danny?
He's lucky Scar's...
Wait.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby. Did you hear about Danny?
I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
Fuck is what?
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here?
Dang, it's Bear.
There's a go.
All right, let's go get our supplies.
Hey there,
yeah?
Abby.
Hey.
All right, I'm assuming we go to the main entrance, yeah?
You still clearing this place?
Yep, one floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there? Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shh.
Dude, she needs us. Lev needs us.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder. Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Of course.
Do they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on.
Damn it, why am I alone?
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan when- Hold up. All clear. Anyway, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Overgrown? Bro. I hate this. Come on, man. Why aren't you going with me? Ah. Here we go.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.